as Attack's gonna throw a B door retake flash from this back corner, he puts his crosshair like this, then runs one step forward and jump throw. This demo doesn't do it any justice as it shows the flash trajectory landing short. However, in actuality, the flash does go over the wall and it's gonna blind anyone laying into the right of the door.